you just divide the distance, 600, by the speed, 300, and you get...
the time, which is 2. Hey, I think I'm getting the hang of it.
Hey, what's that?
Oh, nothing.